Hey guys, my name is Trina, aka Trina 100 Games, and welcome back to Let's Play of Animal Crossing New Horizons. So today, it is the very first bug off. So bug off goes until 6 p.m. tonight, which is Central Daylight Time, because we're on Central Daylight Time now. So, of course, we're from Eastern Time and Mountain Time or Pacific Time, of course, we're on Central Daylight Zone. So, yeah, but anyway, it is a very first bug off, so I'm excited to do this, guys. So, yeah. But anyway, Flick is here in bug off. So, he's also here, I think it's like until this is over, I think. So, bug off goes on until 6 p.m. So, yeah. But anyway, before we talk to Flick, we're just gonna go ahead and talk to this villager, which is Normalware. I believe she's on a wall catching bugs. Are you netting lots of bugs? I'm just hoping I can catch up before the 6 o'clock deadline. Oh, I messed up the dialogue. I'm so sorry, guys. So anyway, let's go ahead and get started. So, we're gonna go ahead and talk to Flick. Flick, what's going on? Hello there. Got questions about bugs? I've spent my life seeking the answers. I would say, well, the rules. So, that's how I'm gonna do that first. For the bugs, I shall explain as many bug off rules as are needed, as many times as are needed. Rule number one, catch as many bugs as you can within 3 minutes. Rule number two, you earn points based on how many bugs you catch. Oh, just have meaningful experience with. Rule number three, points can be redeemed for bug related relics of Uncle's Bayou. All the bugs you catch will be transmitted through the ether to the bug cage by the tent. That means you need is a net. No pocket space required. The bugs welcome even the full pocket. Did you want to participate in the bug off? It's 500 bells to play a round. So anyway, I did play the very first round while I was recording on the original channel. So for the next round, for the entry fee, it is 500 bells. Play round. Nice, each one from wings in the sky. Now much more, Miss Valerie, we don't just conspire flights. The entry fee after your first round is 500 bells. It's not gonna be okay, survey. Great! I'm just gonna throw 500 bells then. Okay, I'm gonna start the timer for 3 minutes. You're gonna catch bugs in a kind? Just catch a lot. Oh, and you get bonus points if you catch at least 3. So, good luck. Alright, get ready to just win. Here we go. And catched it. Got a common butterfly here, so. Alright. Ooh, jackpot! I got a jackpot! Not a butterfly. And here comes another one. Not a jackpot. I got all 3 of them. Alright! That is totally awesome. Ooh, jackpot, man. Got some jackpots. Come on! I want a jackpot! Got it! Got another butterfly. Really nice. Alright! Where are you, man? Where are you? Where is it? Come on! Oh, there you are. Got it. Got the common blue bottle. 5. Alright. Where are the butts? Oh, sweet! Come back here. Oh, you're fast. You're fast. Oh boy, you're fast. But at least I got it. Great purple emperor, I got a great purple emperor. Can't believe that dragonfly just flew really fast. Alright. Where are you, butterfly? Where are you, man? Oh, one at a time. Running out of time here. Oh, time's up. I got 6 of them. So anyway, let's go ahead and talk to Flick. I did make the first round on the gaming channel. Hey, how was it? Did you make a progress on a personal journey towards a true investment? If you're looking for any new friends, you're caught doing the well, you're in the bug hit by the 10. As always, I'm happy to buy any bugs with warm. You don't plan to form a lasting relationship. But before we talk about any buying or selling, let's try it up real round results. The total number of bugs in the bug hit is 6. Oh, that's at least 3. So you get a bonus. Well done, you earned 8 points. And any more points you can earn will be automatically added to your total. So by the way, these points are automatically added into the total points. So yeah. Save up enough points so you can redeem them for mighty bug related relics. Ask me about it later. Alright. Oh, have you checked the bug cage lately? No worries, if for some reason you don't want your bugs, I'm happy to buy them all from you. Buy them all? Well, really, you don't need them as spiral guides. I mean, let me just add it up for you. Let's see, how many bugs? 6 different species, mixed bugs. Cost 5,910 bells. So, it is. I'll be sure to provide a good home for any bugs from your buckets. I hope you play another round. Oh man, I can't believe I got some lot of bills. That should be enough to pay my loan. I will play another round. What do you think, guys? Do you think you need to play another round? It will cost 500 bills. Alright, Sir Fane, I'll play another round. Alright, I need to catch all 3 before time runs out, and maybe I can catch more, I'll get bonus points. Alright, that's the first one here, got it. Alright, oh, I see the second one, got the second one. Really nice. Wait a minute, did you catch a new butterfly or is it the same one? Alright. Oh, oh, got it. I got it. I totally got it. All right. Where are you, man? Where are you? Well, I see a lot of balloons. I believe there's some bells in it. I don't know. All right, where's the other bike? Oh, I see. Oh, can't believe the bug just went away here, so. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Got it. All right, we got it. All right. Where are you? Come on, dude. Got five. I got five. That's bug number five. Bug number six. And hey, where do you think you're going? Oh man, one at a time. Got bug number seven. And time's up. That's seven of them. So, before we touch the flag, I heard there's some other balloons with bells in it, so. Well, I don't see any little balloon here. I don't know. I think they're flying away or something. I don't know. I think they're flying away. So I believe so. I bet that another person flew away. Search flick. Oh my. Okay, I got seven. I have 9 points. That should be added to the total. Okay, that's 5,940 bells, yep. Okay. So anyway, how about we do one more round? We'll go ahead and do one more round. Okay, play round. Okay, 500 bells, still only 500. Alright, here we go. I got it. Some berries prepped for me. Got a honeybee. It's Judy. Ooh, I see it. Where do you think you're going, man? Where do you think you're going? Got you! Got a tiger butterfly. Oh, you're not going anywhere. Where is it? gotta buy. Here, guys. Oh, there's a bug there. Okay. Sweet. Alright. Okay. Only 5. 7 points. I do have a present that is, I've been using the CD inside. I think I sold it out of balloon and I just popped it and maybe there's some belts inside. Sweet! 10,000 belts! That's added to my bank account here, so yeah. But anyway, I think I gotta go ahead and end this video for today, so I believe the follow up video is gonna be on the original channel only, so yeah, I think that's gonna be a follow up. So if you got done watching, go check out Trainer Man Wanda's channel, that's my main channel here, so yeah. But anyway, I think that's a good place to cut this video for today, so Bug Off goes on until 6 p.m. So I hope you guys are gonna do this Bug Off here, so yeah. But anyway, sorry, but I'm kind of switches right now, so yeah. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I just want to say thank you guys for watching until the end of this video. And remember, as always, game on. And thanks for watching. Peace. Bye-bye.